Something familiar, something peculiar, something for everyone, a comedy tonight. Something appealing, something appalling, something for everyone, a comedy tonight. Nothing for kings, nothing for crowns. Bring on the lovers, liars, and clowns. Old situations, new complications. Nothing portentous or polite. Tragedy tomorrow, comedy tonight. Something convulsive, something repulsive. Something for everyone, a comedy tonight. Something aesthetic, something frenetic. Something for everyone, a comedy tonight.
Nothing of gods, nothing of fate.
Weighty affairs will just have to wait.
Our principal characters live on this street, in a less fashionable suburb of Rome, in these three houses. First, the house of Erroneus, a befuddled old man, abroad now in search of his children, stolen in infancy by pirates.
Something erratic, something dramatic, something for everyone coming tonight.
Second, the house of Lycus, a buyer and seller of the flesh of beautiful women. That's for those of you who have absolutely no interest in pirates.
Something for everyone.
A comedy tonight.
And finally, the house of Senex, who lives here with his wife and son. Also in this house dwells Soodless, slave to his son. Soodless is probably my favorite character in the piece. A role of enormous variety and nuance, and played by an actor of such versatility, such magnificent range, such, let me put it this way, I play the part.
Something familiar, something peculiar, something for everyone at comedy tonight. Something that's gaudy, something that's bawdy, something for everybody's taste.
Pantaloons and tunics, bodies, hands and eunuchs, funerals and chases,
baritones and basses,
panderers,
philanderers,
cupidity, timidity,
mistakes,
fakes,
rhymes.